It's filming, I think.
Oregon had the huge Douglas fir forest, much more valuable wood, and then it's a lot closer to market. You know, a lot of those little trees aren't going to make it. Definitely a lot of competition in those spots.
Yeah, the face plant.
Dropped.
I got that one though.
She butt planted.
There's our groomer.
Red squirrels stay active throughout the winter, but when it's really cold, they'll drive underneath that. doesn't look too friendly for us right now. The famous fly fishing stream, sometimes referred to as the 100-mile riffle, because most of its course is pretty shallow, so ideal for fly fishing. Any fish that's there is going to see your offering.